If you're looking to share a large video from your iPhone without losing its original quality, you're in the right place. Storing your large files in Dropbox lets you share your video from an iPhone to a non-Apple device or PC while preserving full quality. No compression, no loss in resolution, frame rate, or color depth. Here's how you do it. Open Dropbox on your iPhone. Upload your video. Then find your video in Dropbox. Copy the link, paste it into a message or email for sharing. It's that easy. Note, the recipient can access and see any and all changes you make to this file that is stored in your Dropbox account. If you'd like to avoid this, you can create a separate copy using the upload window in Dropbox Transfer. Then copy the link into a message or email. Your recipient can now download a copy of the files from this link. If you need to send more than 100 gigabytes, you can split it into two uploads and share multiple links. Create as many links as you need, as long as it's 100 gigabytes or less. Within Dropbox Transfer, you can add extra layers of security by requiring passwords and setting expiration dates. Easy, right? Sending large videos from your iPhone doesn't have to be a hassle. We'd like to hear more from you. If you have any other tutorials you'd like to see, drop a comment below and let us know. Thanks.